Bridgestone, another title fight. Sannyasa's Estrada. He'll be fighting Yocasta Valle. Now, America meets great Costa Rican boxer. Yocasta Valle only suffered two losses. Fighting out of San Jose, she lost to Tina Ruprecht and Naoko Fujioka. Naoko Fujioka, one of my favorite boxers ever. But, yeah, she outworked Annabelle Ortiz, Maria Santizo, Jessica Basulto, Evelyn Bermudez. She doesn't have a knockout power like Sannyasa Estrada. Sannyasa is 5'2", 63 inches of reach. Sannyasa turned the lights out on Maria Santizo, but against Lanela Judica, Tina Ruprecht, Yasmin Villarino, she just was unable to score a knockout. And I think this fight will go the distance. I think both chicks can take a beating. And I don't see them as a knockout artists. But as a side call, I would risk, man. I would risk. I'm going to say Yocasta Valle via decision.